And downtown Scottsbluff was the place to be last night for the second annual Cinco de Mayo celebration. Thousands of people were on hand to enjoy the pleasant spring evening filled with tasty Mexican food, several great bands, and the Los Guadalupanos dancers. New this year was the piñata fundraiser, where children paid a dollar for 3 swings at one of the many piñatas on hand filled with candy, with all those funds going towards the dancers.